everyone. I am Mrs. Charulata and today's topic Animal Kingdom. Animals are classified into groups and one of the criteria is diploblastic and triploblastic organization. During embryonic development, embryo is making into two or three layers. So depend on these layers, animals are classified into two groups, diploblastic and triploblastic. If the animal has two embryonic layer, outer ectoderm and inner endoderm, these animals are said to be diploblastic animals. In these animals, external ectoderm made into epidermis, that is the outer layer of the animal. And the second layer, internal endoderm made into gastrodermis, which means gut, in otherwise it is digestive system. And in between the ectoderm and endoderm, there is a group of cells, which means it is undifferentiated cells. These cells are called mesoglia. Example of diploblastic animals, corals, jellyfish and sea anemone. And when the arrangement in three layers, and the embryo is in three layers, it is outer ectoderm, inner endoderm and middle mesoderm. And these animals are called triploblastic animals. Outer ectoderm is give rise to skin, nail, neuron and teeth, and the inner layer endoderm made into gut, lungs and liver, and middle mesoderm made into muscle, bone and heart. And these animals shows organ system level of organization. Organ system means for like digestive system, circulatory system and all those organ systems. An example for triploblastic animals starts from platyhelminthes to chordate. Thank you.